We're back to our 5-minute Chinese. 今天还是在中国的新年里，所以平还要祝大家羊年大吉，新年快乐！羊年大吉，新年快乐 ！Okay, now let's look at what we have learned this week. We learned some new words and phrases. What are they? 给 means to give. And we learned a very important phrase. 给 somebody 打电话。It means give somebody a call or give somebody a call. It can also be said like this way. 打电话给 somebody. 打电话给 somebody. Call somebody. So both ways, I hope you can remember. We also learned 拜年. Send New Year wishes. But you may say, how to say send New Year wishes to somebody?给 somebody 拜年. We also learned 春节 means Spring Festival. Spring Festival is Chinese people's New Year. Okay, now it's our homework time. Sentence number one, ready? 春节是中国人的新年，今年是羊年，你知道吗？春节是中国人的新年，今年是羊年，你知道吗？春节是中国人的新年，今年是羊年，你知道吗？ Sentence number two. 我的朋友们都喜欢过春节，他们觉得中国春节很好玩。我的朋友们都喜欢过春节，他们觉得中国春节很好玩。Sentence number three.我要给我的中文老师打电话拜年。Sentence number four. 这是给谁的新年礼物? I forgot one more word. We learned.礼物，这是给谁的新年礼物？Okay, last one is a short conversation. First person ask, Tom, 你的好朋友 Lucy 请你给她打电话。Tom, 你的好朋友 Lucy 请你给她打电话。The answer is, 好的。Okay, that is all for your homework. Tomorrow, Chinese characters. Okay, see you tomorrow. 再见。Thank you for watching our video. Please like and comment if you really enjoyed. Also, if you want to watch more videos, please subscribe to us.If you're interested in donating to help us, please check the links below. Thank you. Bye.